I've learned how to communicate better with other people. I've learned how to reach out to people globally across the world that I never would have had the opportunity to do so before. And I've learned how to find passion in things that I never thought I could. Well, after CITYarts, I am going to college. Not next year, but like the year after. So taking from this experience, I would love to work with kids again. I would love to work in nonprofits like CITYarts. Do they have to connect?
No.
Passionate, intriguing, and entertaining. To me, art is an expression of sometimes things that people can't say, or it's a way that people can express things that they wouldn't normally put out to the world. That's a big question. Probably Malala, because I think she is an incredible inspiration to girls across the world, and I would love to be able to like sit down with her and like have a real conversation. Oh, how do you do this? Pancakes. Hey, thanks for watching. Be sure to check us out on social media. Bye.